This female journalist was allegedly beaten with a tree branch by Palestinian officials for not wearing a hijab. They'd apparently become infuriated by the sight of the woman not wearing the hijab while in public with a male colleague. Rawa Murshid, who's the 26-year-old Palestinian journalist that was attacked, was working in a village south of the city of Gaza when she was beaten. The two officers allegedly involved in the incident claimed to be members of Hamas, the de facto governing party of Gaza. She was with a female photographer and a male colleague, and the official said she was not dressed appropriately for working with a man. After they'd left, she called the Gazan Interior Ministry to complain, and they assured her that everything would be okay. But a short while later, the men returned, and this time round they insulted and beat her using the branch from a nearby tree. After the beating, she was taken to a hospital in Gaza where doctors treated her wounds. Palestinian officials have promised an investigation.